Never ever be without. I take every single day of my life. Not only do you love it, but I think the interesting thing, HSN.com, there are over 1,400 reviews that make this a customer pick. As a matter of fact, 92% of the reviews on the Max Omega are perfect 4- and 5-star reviews. Well, this is our 17th anniversary, so let me immediately go over here and show you the choices. Because I tell you what, this is the first show. 650 have already flown out of here. 30 capsules, $6 savings at $14.90. 60 capsules, $10 savings at $24.90. The 180, look at this savings, $25 at $59.90. But the 360 capsules that you are looking at today, your price only $99.90. And then on top of that, you're saving $50. If you go for the 180 or the 360, don't forget, you're also going to receive 4 free. It's our anniversary gift from Andrew and Muriel. This is Andrew's Happy Healthy Holidays cookbook. So for every purchase of $49.90 and up, this comes for free to you.
And as everyone knows, I could talk for an hour about how uniquely environmentally responsible this product is. Beyond the fact that we make every single product we make is made entirely using solar energy, and actually I think we have new photos. As you could see, there's a new row. There used to be a fire lane there, but because the fire department is right across the street from us, and they could reach our building from either side, we just added an entirely new row of solar panels there. I think now we make more power than we use.
Isn't that amazing?
So that's...
Nobody else does.
So all of everything related to the production of your vitamins is made entirely with solar energy. And believe me, it takes a tremendous amount of energy to make a product like omega-3s, because we have to make the capsule, we have to fill the capsule, then we have to dry the capsule gently. So all of these things are very energy intensive. All of my products are done without using any fossil fuels, without contributing to global warming or anything like that. So just as responsibly made as possible. But also, the omega-3 fish oil that we use, it's environmentally, sustainably, responsibly fished. The last thing I want to do is to be contributing to the problems we're having with the fish stocks in our oceans. So we make sure that all of our omega-3s are independently certified for being environmentally and sustainably fished. Also, all of our omega-3s are in the natural triglyceride form. Typical omega-3 is an ethyl ester. Typical omega-3 isn't going to be well absorbed. Typical omega-3s will upset your stomach. Typical omega-3s will have a fishy aftertaste. Not mine. Well absorbed, no fishy aftertaste. And going to give you, of course, also the proper proportions. We give you more of the more important DHA, critical for your brain, critical for your eyes. When we look at the Mediterranean or Asian diet, we see how healthy that is for the brain and eyes in terms of the DHA content. That's what we try to emulate here, because typically fish have more DHA. Unfortunately, supplements have more EPA, not mine. Again, just as I have with all my products, we emulate the research or the research on the healthy diets. And that's all a supplement is supposed to be. If all of us were having a big serving of fish every day, you wouldn't need to take this. In fact, on a daily basis, I typically take 2 capsules of this on a daily basis. If I have sushi or if I have a big piece of salmon or something like that, I take 1 capsule. Because remember, this is a nutritional supplement. So when we're getting what we want from our diet, this can be stepped back because it is a nutritional supplement. But this is a product that delivers an ingredient that most of us don't realize our body can't make. Our body must have. If you think about the fact that our body can't make omega-3s like DHA, and if you think about the fact that about 2/3 of the dry weight of your brain is that DHA, that's a little concerning when you think that in the American diet, we really don't get much DHA or EPA at all. We don't get the omega-3s in our diet typically almost at all when you consider our requirements. And then when you consider that the retina of our eye is principally made of DHA, almost exclusively. And of course then lutein and zeaxanthin, the protective fat-soluble carotenoids, are swimming around in that wonderful protective DHA. But if you think about how vital these ingredients are and that the typical American diet is not providing them at all, we're not giving our body an opportunity to protect the macular region of the retina of our eye. We're not giving our body a chance to keep our brain as healthy as possible as we age. And that's what ingredients like this are all about.
So, Andrew, I went fly fishing for the first time, and I caught a 6-inch trout. I was so proud. But what I'm saying is I'm not someone who normally... I was very proud.
But I don't think I've ever seen a 6-inch trout.
I have a picture.
Are the hooks large enough for them to, like, bite into?
Apparently the little fly was, like, so you could still see the fly. But the funny thing was I immediately thought about the omega, because I'm someone who doesn't like to eat cold water fish.
But also, trout is a freshwater fish, and it's not really considered a cold water fish, I don't believe. I think we usually think of salmon or things like that as being more cold water fish. The trout do contain omega-3s, but not super high levels, I believe, of omega-3s. But again, how often do we eat trout? How often do we eat salmon on a daily basis? And then there's all the issues lately. Are we overfishing our oceans? Are the fish we're consuming, which certain ones are, like shark and tuna potentially, are they high in methylmercury and all of those issues? And again, should we have farm raised? Should we, you know, it just becomes such a difficult issue to contend with. The wonderful thing about this product, and I've raised this issue for a long time, probably about 20 years, and I was often accused of being sort of an alarmist, raising an alarm that I shouldn't be doing. The fact is that we now know that fish oil can be a source of contamination. So the fact that I've always been rather obsessive about testing our omega-3s in fish oil for contaminants and making a big deal about the fact that our fish oil has always been and continues to be absolutely contaminant-free, free of heavy metals like mercury, arsenic, things like that, and free of organic contaminants. We now know that is a valid concern, and it is a big deal, but with my products, no issues, no concerns.
Right, and no fishy aftertaste also, which I have to tell that I love, 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 love. And by the way, we have so many people that are in the ordering process. This is where you remember the extended return policy to the end of January, which is absolutely remarkable. So if you've done your comparison shopping, nothing like it, literally the world's finest.
And what I wanted to make a point, we make our regular essential omega-3 and our maximum essential omega-3. The essential omega-3 comes in a small capsule. This is a slightly larger capsule, still much smaller than the leading brands, much, much smaller than the leading brands I'll show in a moment. What's great about this product, a lot of people consider the magic number in terms of omega-3 content. Because remember, it's not how much fish oil you can consume. It's how much omega-3 is in the fish oil. What's really disturbing is many fish oil products don't even tell you how much omega-3 is in their product. They'll say it's 1,200 milligrams or 1,500 milligrams of fish oil, and little do we know, it's probably 300 or 400 milligrams of, at most, of omega-3s, not well balanced, and usually ethyl esters, not the good form. We, in this product, you're getting your 500 milligrams of omega-3s, and it's principally fish oil, the DHA, EPA, the DPA, the docosapentaenoic acid, which is now getting a lot of research coverage, other omega-3s, but also we give you the alpha-linolenic acid from flaxseed oil. So you get a combination of all of them. The great number that we achieve is the 500 milligrams. What's great about this product, for many of you that 500 milligram number, whether it's your doctor's told you that's the amount of omega-3s you want to consume daily, you get it with one capsule. So with one capsule, you get your 500 milligrams. We had to use special omega-3s that are even higher concentrated to reach that point, because the typical omega-3 product will have about two-thirds as much omega-3 as this, and the capsule will be almost double the size. And I think I could show you. Here's our capsule. And here's their capsule.
Who can swallow that?
As you can see, my capsule there, their capsule
huge
there.
Difference.
So you could see my capsule gives you 50% more omega-3s, and it's about 60% the size of their capsule. So that's what happens when you go, well, that's what happens when someone is making the product who also takes the product. And
exactly.
I struggle with large capsules. I also struggle with things that are going to be sensitizing to my stomach. That's why it's in the natural triglyceride form, which is better absorbed, also better tolerated, and doesn't cause stomach upset. Zero fishy aftertaste with this product. I welcome you to bring it home, test it. You will never, ever, ever have a fishy aftertaste with this product.
Absolutely. Ever. And $50 off, by the way, on the large size. And don't forget, we've extended that return policy to the end of January. Customer reviews almost 1,400, 92% perfect 4 and 5 stars.
And what's important to remember, because this is so high potency, for many of us, our desires to supplement aren't the limitation, how much, but it might be our budget. With a product like this, even if you took one capsule every other day, you're still going to be averaging 250 milligrams of omega-3s a day, which is really the threshold level of all the research. So you still, at a capsule every other day, you still enter into the world of getting the benefits. And I, again, this is a product I could read hundreds upon hundreds and hundreds of reviews on air that talk about how easy it is to swallow, how it won't upset your stomach, how it delivers all the benefits that your doctor and cardiologist would dream of from an omega-3 product.
So we definitely invite you, please stay in the ordering process. Wow, with almost a couple of thousand now spoken for.
I think of all the products we're talking about, the couple of dozen products we're talking about in these 2 hours, I think the omega-3...